I'm going to show you how you can connect your noCRM.io account to your ActiveCampaign account. I'll also be demonstrating how you can create different rules in order to trigger actions in ActiveCampaign. First, you need to sign into your noCRM account, head to the settings icon, and select admin panel. Once you're here, scroll down and select ActiveCampaign. Now you'll need to paste in your API URL and API key. To get this information, go ahead and log into your ActiveCampaign account, select Settings, Developer, and then copy the URL and key onto that page earlier. So now you've successfully connected noCRM to ActiveCampaign. The next step is to create a rule. This allows you to create contacts from noCRM to ActiveCampaign, subscribe or unsubscribe these contacts to specific lists in ActiveCampaign, as well as adding them to specific automations. When you click Create a Rule, you must name it first. In this case, I'm going to name it as Add One Lead to Onboarding Email Sequences or Sequence. Then you must start with an event. So what is the event that's going to trigger the action in ActiveCampaign? I'm going to select Lead Status Change To and the status to 1. So any leads that changes its status to 1 will perform the following action. However, before it does that, I want it to go through specific conditions. And conditions basically act as filters, and if those leads do not match the filters, the automation stops entirely. So I want to make sure that the lead itself has the tag conference, all right? If the lead has the tag conference, then it will allow the action to be performed. If your lead does not exist as a contact in ActiveCampaign, before you can perform any action, you must first create a contact. So I want to make sure that the contact is created first, and then I'm going to add an additional action that adds this contact to a specific automation. And this generates automatically a drop-down list. I'm going to be selecting the new customer onboarding sequence. So this sets up the rule. I can go ahead and save it. And you're done. So anytime you change the status of a lead to 1 and they have the tag conference, noCRM will automatically create a lead or a contact in your ActiveCampaign account, and it will also add it to an automation of your choice. Thank you so much for watching.